Hey guys, what's up? I hope you all are doing great. Welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today I'm going to do a haul video, and I'm doing this for the very first time. So this is not going to be an online shopping haul, but in this video I'm going to show you some items that I picked from the local market of Kolkata. I'm not from Kolkata, I was in Kolkata for the last 1 week. I'm not going to show you only some girly items. It's going to be a collective haul. We did not shop too much in Kolkata because I couldn't find anything like unique or anything that can be found here at some unique price. I felt like it doesn't make sense to buy something at the same price from some other place which are already available in our area or in the online shopping platforms. I would definitely buy some more stuffs if I got them at some uniquely lower prices. But yeah, we all have a tendency to shop at least something if we are traveling outside of our hometown or our own state or own country, outside of our native place. We had been to Kolkata for the very first time. Yeah, vlogs are also coming one by one, but I have not started the editing yet. The editing of the vlogs are going to be hectic. I already have like more than 1,000 clips, photos, and I have to voice over many of them. Also, I have to amplify the sounds of many clips, and I have to do a lot. Once I start editing the vlogs, it will take a lot of time, lot of days. I reached home the day before yesterday, and today I am sitting here to shoot this video at first, and I think this is going to be easier than editing the vlogs. The intro was quite long, I think. Now let's start the video, and before starting the video I would like to request you to subscribe to my channel if you like watching this video or any video available on my channel. So the very first item that I picked was these two bottles. This bottle has some small rice light kind of lights inside it, and I can on it here. This bottle has rainbow kind of lighting. Can you see? This is it, and this has some golden light. See? These two colors were available in the whole collection, and I got one for rupees 55. They asked rupees 100 for one bottle, and I took two of different colors, and after the bargaining I got these two bottles for rupees 110. So I think this was a good deal. I have picked this for myself, actually, for my setup. I'm going to send this blank wall setup shortly. I was already planning about this, and I got these bottles at a good rate, so I picked these two. The next item I bought was for myself again, and this is a kurta. Here's a nice embroidery work, and at the bottom such prints are there. The same kind of print are there in the back side. I have already washed it because I wore it there. We have washed and sanitized everything. We carried there and we brought from there. I got this cotton kurti for rupees 200, and I bought another piece exactly similar to this but a smaller size for my sister. This is the another piece. So this is it, and it is exactly similar with this one. This kind of kurti we can find in Assam also at fixed price of 200 in the fancy market Guwahati. But these kurtas are so beautiful, and it caught my eyes immediately, and this was also a great buy. I think I liked it so much. I'm going in the order of buying time. So the next item we picked was some card holders. Actually, my father was searching for that. He has already one, but he took these for me, for my mother, and he bought total 12 pieces to gift some friends or relatives or like that. These are 12 holders. This is the outer packet of the card holder, and yeah, we got each of these holders for rupees 50. They asked rupees 100, I think, but we took 12 pieces together at a time. So after all the bargaining my father did, we got one piece for rupees 50. This holder looks like this, and yeah, like I think you all are familiar with these holders, and you can get it for around rupees 50 if you buy more than 10 or at least 10 holders together. Otherwise they won't agree. These holders are sturdy, and this open like this. You can keep all your smart cards like ID cards and debit and credit cards. It will keep them well organized. So this was a nice day. The next thing we bought, this bag for my mother, and with the shopkeeper was asking rupees 700 for this. And can you guess for how much we got this? We got this for rupees 250 after bargaining, and it was not a fixed price shop. So yeah, the bargaining was done by my father. So all credits go to him only. This is a nice bag with good capacity. There are four zips outside. One is here, one is in the back side, and two zips are there. There is a zip inside also. I liked it. Then we got a t-shirt for my brother. So this is the t-shirt, and we got it for rupees 250, and this was also from a fixed price shop where it's written as fixed price. You can't bargain in Kolkata or anywhere. I have seen this thing in Assam also. This is a simple t-shirt, and I liked it. These were the items that we bought on the first day of visiting the market. So the first item I picked on the second day of shopping at Kolkata was this bag. So this is a really pretty bag, and we girls like this kind of bags. And this is a bag where you can carry your makeup or skincare or things like that. The back side is fully transparent, and the both right and left sides are also transparent, and the front side is like this with some sequin, and these are not fixed sequins. This bag I got for rupees 150. They asked 250 for this, and I said 150, and deal was done. And then we got a cap for my brother. We got this cap for rupees 250, and this was also from a fixed price shop. And there were some other colors like neon orange, neon green kind of colors, and I didn't like them. So we took finally this bottle green one. Not finally, when they showed the whole collection, I quickly picked this one. My father told me to choose one, and I quickly picked this one. I think this will look good on him. He hasn't tried it yet. Two items are there which are not from the local market. We visited the DLF shopping mall in Kolkata. We bought two items. One is for my father, one is for my mother from there. I also like to include them in this video because these are anyhow from Kolkata, right? We bought one cotton nightie for my mother from the mall, and it retailed for rupees 199. She doesn't wear nighties or maxis much. Usually she wears sador mekhela, but yeah, she has started wearing this sometimes for comfort since some last years. So we took this for her, and we took a shirt for my father. I helped him in choosing. He has the shirt with collars, like folded collars, but we took this one with this kind of collar, and it's not a shirt with the length to the waist. It is like a kurti. We in Assamese call it a piran, but it's not exactly a piran, but a shirt with a length that is equal to a piran, which he can wear in any puja or while he is visiting any religious place like that. Simply, it's a white cotton shirt with this kind of collar and with long sleeves and the long length. This was for ₹1499 or ₹1599 from Van Hussein, and he didn't have any shirt from like such brands like Van Hussein or Show. So yeah, I insisted him to take this one for him, and we got it for ₹799, 800. Offer was running there in the mall. These two items were from the shopping mall and all others are from the local market only. Next thing my father bought for himself was a shirt. This is just simply a shirt after the knee length or so. He also doesn't wear this kind of pants usually, but one piece he took. The last thing but not the least was some earrings. I got it for like, oh my god, I got each pair for just ₹30, and this was a fixed rate. I got this from a street shop, and I can say Thela, which is a movie. And these earrings were for ₹30 each. Which piece you pick, you will get it for ₹30 only. And I got such deals in Assam also, in Fancy Market Guwahati or in Soap Bazar Tejpur. I bought 5 pairs of earrings from that shop. The very first piece is this beautiful golden earrings, and these are like, oh my god, these are really so pretty, and you can't believe that you can get this for ₹30 only. I think any shop which is not like moving or footpath stall, they will ask definitely ₹150, 200 or more than that for this, and you can't get it for rupees below 150 from online platform also. Can you see how big it is? Wow. The second pair was this one. It's a little similar to the first pair, but in the first pair there were pointed edges, and that pair was of a bigger size. These two pairs will go very beautifully with traditional or ethnic attire. So the next piece is this one, and this is in octagonal shape. I like this pair so much, and it's delicate, and this is not solid completely. This part is open, and the next pair is different from these three, and this is a pair like this. There is a beautiful butterfly and two stones are there. This is how it looks like. Last pair was this one, and this is in silvery color. I liked it so much. And yeah, we brought some sweets from Kolkata. I forgot about that. We just simply bought rasgullas and gulab jamuns, long shaped gulab jamuns. And yeah, this was the last thing we bought from Kolkata market, and this was it for today's video. And if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and please subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon near the subscribe button. Thank you and stay blessed.